Brian Shocknek and Ann Martin. You're watching CBS2 News at 11 a.m.
In the Inland Empire this morning, search crews have just doubled their efforts to try to find a missing hiker at Joshua Tree National Park.